He will not divide us!
He will not divide us!
He will not divide us!
Oh!
Nope, mate, you ain't getting past here. Fuck off. Leave the fucking area.
What if I don't? What if I don't want to?
Permission to use automatic weapons, over.
Uh oh.
Granted.
Nope.
Okay, let's fuck him up, boys.
Well, I should have expected that.
Hey, buddy. I got a brilliant idea. Look out the window. See those vermin? I have a plan to evict them from their high horse. Computer, I have a plan. And a couple of others have decided to take part in the sabotage. Ah!
Well then.
I can't decide what drink I want from this machine. Maybe.
Jag är här för er I kalla kåra. Och mina vänner ska skrämma dig till tårar. Ha 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 ha
ha. Sorry, just give me. Just give me.
Yo, this is not proper with Kekistan.
He will not divide us.
He will not divide us.
There was so much going on in like 5 seconds. Hello. That's John Wick. That is straight up John Wick. With a crowbar. What's John Wick gonna do? I wanna watch John Wick. This is not very impressive so far. What the fuck? Bash, sigh, run away. Bash! Aw. Yay! I don't even know. Oh boy. It's like... Oh! Oh! Alright, I'm out of ammo now. Okay, this jump is... Hello. Goodbye. Oh no. Oh god. Let's try chapter 2. What a surprise, it's the exact same as chapter 1.
While infiltrating the Black Mesa compound in a stealthy manner, Ray managed to piss off the entire personnel to the point where they tried to kill Ray. So Ray had to kill them too. Oh, and then there were zombies and headcrabs in there for some reason, and the military were there too. Frankly, I just think the mapmaker was drunk half the time. Just don't tell him I said that. Right.
Fucking scientists, get out of the- The fuck? Great, you had a cat once. That's very nice. Very pretty cat. This is not helpful in this current situation. And, are you fucking kidding me? Live another day. Prepare your
This should help.
No. Physics are working perfectly, guys. These are stuck in the ground. I think I just broke every single one of the turrets that I had on hand. Okay, contingency plan. If everything goes to shit, I think every single one of those except for that one just went through the floor. They're all disappearing. Wait, no, quick save. Where have all of these gone? Yeah, they've all disappeared. Brilliant. Okay, so far we have one working turret, one satchel charge. Should I kill some scientists as well, just to make it a little bit more difficult? Fuck! We're good. We're not good. Okay, let's just pretend that didn't happen. And I definitely wasn't getting my ass kicked. And was trapped in a corner. And was using a rocket launcher to shoot 2 meters in front of my face. Okay. Yeah, this is smart, right? That's what I should do. Oh fuck, now I have to get back to the button. Fuck! Here they come. Fucking head crabs. Oh! Whoa! Yeah, not having turrets before was probably a pretty big detriment to my whole entire game plan. Fuck yeah, Appletini. Well, not really giving me a choice here. Okay. He's having a good time. You fucking scientist! Get out of my way! Oops, finger slipped. You know, there might be a tiny bit of collateral damage here, but it's the only way we could stop the aliens. Cobe. Aw. I meant to do that.
Warning. The file you are about to open, pussy.bsp, could be malicious/harmful/sexy/destructive to your PC. Are you sure you wish to open pussy?
Yeah.
Let's go blow shit up, fam-a-lam. Your mission is to dab on them haters and steal their fucking TV. Or fucking...
Holy shit, okay. Wait, can I just do a kill all command? Did this work? Just kill myself. I thought it might kill the other thing like it does in Skyrim. Fuck. My TV. What? What teleporter? Oh boy. Here we go. Here we go. I dropped it. Seriously. I did it. All right, sweet. What do I get? That was not fucking worth it. Fuck everything. Wait one sec. Okay, you know a mod's gonna be good when the readme text is readme nibber.